There are two ways that you can find a tick on your dog. The tick can just be walking around in the fur, not embedded, and that is good news because all you have to do is pick the tick off. Do not use your fingers. Use a tissue or a paper towel. Pick the tick off and dispose of it. It has hopefully done no damage to your dog. The other way you're going to find a tick is embedded into your dog's skin. They're not easy to find, especially if you have a dark colored dog. So when you come in from hiking or a walk or a day at the dog park, what you're going to want to do is touch your dog all over its body and feel for anything unusual. Usually a tick will feel like a little growth, like something that's just not supposed to be there. If you do find an embedded tick, do not run for the tweezers, do not run for the Vaseline, and do not run for a match. Those are all very low-tech ways of removing ticks, and they can actually create more disease within your dog because the tick gets irritated and will dump the contents of its gut into your dog. Instead, go for the high-tech solution, Tick SR. It's Tick Safe Release. All you do is wipe the tick with a simple wipe, or you can pour a little bit of Tick SR liquid onto the tick, and within 30 seconds to 4 minutes, the tick will release on its own. You don't have to do anything else, and you have not irritated the tick, so the risk of transmission of disease has become a lot less.